What's up? Hi. Yes. What happened?
Friend. I know what you know.
Sound like the best idea, but you're gonna steal them off the cops. Nah, trust me on this. It all makes perfect sense. I just don't have time to explain it to you. Get over there, sneak into the compound, and jack them!
Come on.
temporary security passes to get them, or us, through level 2 doors. I've identified a soft target spending their day off in a haze of booze and drugs. Sending you the location now. Somewhere in this mess. Just blend in with the partygoers while I try to identify them. Oh, and by blending in, I mean, I don't know, get a drink, dance, or something. Just avoid lingering too close to people you don't know. Stranger danger.
You good?
And how are you?
Hey, how
are things going okay? Things going okay?
Hey, how's it going?
What's good with you, sweetie?
Found their Life Invader profile pic. Use it to find them.
Hey.
And how are you?
Something. This is easier than I thought. Get the pass before they wake up. Damn it! Where's the pass? The idiot must have dropped it somewhere around there.
Hey!
Just hold on to it until I see you next.
Thank you.
tech is some of the best in the business, government level. Which means we need to go all the way up the chain to the server farm in the Noose headquarters. What do you need to get into a government facility? That's right, a government agent. I found one with an appropriately awful human rights record for you to take out and impersonate. Use his card to get into the facility.
Thank you.
not. Now, the device you're looking for should be close. It'll be a small device, likely stored in a boring metal case. You know, it's the government. They're not exactly fruit computers. It's dead quiet down there. Just a few guards and a load of security cameras. See this as practice for the main event, and try not to get spotted. shopping for some weapons, huh? Some that won't trace back to us. Your gunman has a line, but you might not like it. Oh hell, it's a cache at a lost MC clubhouse. You've got an assault dig base. Fight your way past the bikers, find the guns, and bring them home. Whew, I'm out of breath just saying it.
Thank you.
in as a group sex team. We'll need an armored car to begin with. I know they do regular runs to the diamond, but nah, that would draw way too much attention. Here, give me a second. Excellent. There's a standard stockade under repair at an auto shop. They might not even notice it's missing. Fix it up and give it a paint job to match the casino's car. We're missing the plates and your outfits, of course, but I've got a plan for those. Speak soon.
my shit.
Come on, you piece of...
You look like shit.
Shit!
Sex con. Why do I love saying that? Now, if you're keeping count, we still need outfits, security passes, and the plate of an armored car, which is on the casino's roster. I've got the location of where Group Sex store their trucks. Get over there and snap an image of the right plate so we can copy it. Send it over to me. lot of things, but we can't con a vault door. We'll still need some heavy-duty equipment to get through all that metal. And luckily enough, I just heard about an enterprising young criminal outfit who have what we need. I heard about them on the police scanner, so you'll be dealing with some cops, but no matter. It's a godsend.